Hello, folks. It is your buddy, the Black Knight. Yes, it's me. Right here. See? It's me. And for this video, what we're going to do is we're going to have a pretty much a straight-up Let's Play through a lot of the exploration of the Galactic Zone here in Fallout 4. The gameplay I did without actually recording anything, without having the mic live, because there was this stuff in the background and things like that, and it wasn't going to work out properly. And I was going to voice it all over, but the more I think about it, the stuff I was going to say in this video would probably work really well in the next video, so if I voice that one over. This one's largely a lot of exploration and shooting robots and exploration and shooting robots, and that's pretty much, that's all you got going on. There's some stuff with the Star Cores, finding the Star Cores. They didn't really figure out how to use the Star Cores till after the video. And so you'll see more of that discussed in the next video, the next Fallout video at least. Plus, I'd like to treat this as a little bit of an experiment. I mean, is there an interest in strict gameplay video where I'm not rambling on? That might be something people like. Let's find out. You'll notice it's a really long video, and I did not get through all the Galactic Zone. They really gave us a lot of value for our money, Bethesda did, and giving us an area that I figured would probably take, oh, I don't know, half an hour to clear, and I'm not done yet. And look down there, it's a long video. So, that's the end of the rambling for right now. We'll see if you'd like a mostly rambling-free video, and check it out.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Finders keepers, am I right?
But I'm still standing. Head on a swivel, boss. This is way too wide open.
Hey, eyes up. He's out. See him.
We're not called dibs on whatever we find on him. Something good out of this.
Everything's got its uses, but that...
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone. Please
engaging target.
Sounds unlocked.
Area.
got company.
Now you're dead.
That sure was fun. Huh, boss?
Looks like the maid ain't been here in a while.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for incredible action?
Well,
are you ready for
this
thrilling battle?
We deserve it.
Are you ready to see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Robco Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Robco's Galactrons, with their cutting-edge laser technology, watch as the Galactrons make short work of these iBots.
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with a mighty Novatron!
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Here they come, two state-of-the-art Novatron!
Perimeter movement detected. Re-engaging. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Fantastic fun! And now, the fight you've all been waiting for. The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one, the only, Robco Space Sentry!
Regal Force neutralization operation.
It
accesses to the doors on the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Hotco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone. Burn them down.
area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. False alarm. Standing down.
Got it.
Area secure. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. All clear. Intruder. Identify intruder. Identify yourself.
Nice.
Scanning for hostiles. Step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. Hostile target identified.
within an hour or two to round up the cores, but that bastard wouldn't wait. I'd barely made it to my first console when I heard the shots. Defensive mode. And without the cores, he can't control it. Now I'm pinned down behind some godforsaken concession stand. I don't know what happened to the others. Unlike Coulter's gangs, these robots don't sleep. There's no way out. It's just a matter of time before they find me.
That's it.
Hope there's something useful you found.
Commencing attack on hostile target. Hostile target.
Somebody thought this was worth beefing up. Let's find out why.
Bingo.
That smell ain't you, right? It sure as hell ain't me.
Look who it is! ain't this something?
Probably done all the work, but I'm gonna keep my hands to myself just the same.
Star Control, and the new robots in the Galactic Zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nukatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. The Nukatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nukatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. As far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
Bother with that?
Oh!
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Coming.
You need me to care. Say the word.
False alarm. Standing down. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be armed. All clear.
Got it. Hey, you think about maybe finding some trouble?
Well, this is filthy. And not the fun kind. Up to me, I'd leave that behind, but you're the boss.
Five is under attack. Repeat, the colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Approach and identify yourself.
We have
law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
We're in for a fight.
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff.
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Nothing to fear.
Not today.
Intruder. The colony identify yourself. This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol. All clear.
All pilots.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Cadets, report to the launch bay. Cadets, to the launch bay.
Enemy forces are moving to the colony.
The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Our Mr. Handy Waiters will be coming through the line to take your order.
Heads up. We ain't alone.
You ready for your first combat mission? Get ready to stick with me, and we can take over the galaxy.
All pilots, get to your
area.
The current wait time is 6 hours and 43 minutes.
The colony on Cola 5 is under attack. Repeat, the colony on Cola 5.
While you wait, enjoy a refreshing ice cold Nuka-Cola. Our Mr. Handy Waiters will be coming through the line to take your order. The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ships. Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission? Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy.
Hey, eyes up.
Sounds like
something's
we've got
there.
A colony to defend. Let's go. The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ship. Cadets, I'm Nuka Girl, ace pilot. Ready for your first combat mission? Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy.
They can't hold out much longer.
Red alert.
deploy all fighters.
And who gets to clean up all this blood? Me and who?
The flight coordinator will direct you.
I'm gonna trust you know what you're doing.
Squad 3, 4, 5, you are going for long.
Please watch your step as you enter the
room. Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters. Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
This much dust means no one's been around in a while.
Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony. We're getting reports of orbital strikes. They can't hold out much longer. Squads 3, 4, 5, you are go for launch.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die!
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Heads up, folks. We ain't alone.
On your score.
You're so fucking good.
Intruder, identify yourself. False alarm. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Don't make them like this anymore, do they? Oh well, they probably never did in the first place, really. Hey, boss, can we talk now?
Of course. What's up?
I just wanted to say...
That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
Don't worry, Gage. I don't believe that you'd betray me.
Okay. Okay, good. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that... really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
If you're gonna tell me you shoved a hand up his ass and turned him into a human puppet, I don't want to hear it.
Shit, man. Vivid imagination you got there. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Put a big, dumb idiot in charge. What could possibly go wrong?
I gave him too much credit. I could admit that. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me, and usually everyone else.
Sounds very practical of you.
It's meant a longer life so far, if nothing else. But look, you ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss, and it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going. I suppose everything's got its uses, but that, I don't know, boss.
report to the launch bay. Cadets to the launch bay. The colony on Cola 5 is under attack. Repeat.
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Sounds like we've got a colony to defend. Let's go. The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ships. Cadets, get ready to blast off for adventure in the Nuka Galaxy.
First combat mission.
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy.
Squads 3, 4, 5.
The flight coordinator will direct you to...
Watch fun. Come on.
Please make sure all loose objects are secured before boarding the ride. Please watch your step as you enter the boarding area.
Where is the fight?
Look who it is!
That was fun.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Scanning for hostile.
Somebody find me! Somebody shoot him!
Please take cover until the danger has been eliminated. Yeah.
of antiques, boss?
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter. Please make sure all loose objects are secured before boarding the ride.
Move to red alert. Deploy all fighters.
Attention! This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to end, including death if you remain in the area. This notice is required by law.
Let's not take too long to close the door. It's all clearly the...
Thank you.
gonna regret this.
Hey, something good.
Yes.
Escape set. North entrance. Going up. Flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
I'm Nuka Girl,
ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
While you wait, enjoy.
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy.
Prepare for takeoff. Cadets, report to the launch bay. Cadets to the.
Thank you.
Got it.
You got some nimble fingers there, huh?
The colony on Kola 5 is under attack.
Head on a swivel, boss. Wait.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults is messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control over anything. What could go wrong?
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars.
Intruder, identify. Colony Arcturus. Welcome. With Vault-Tec's modern technologies, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
I'm gonna trust you know what you're doing.
Into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Here we go.
This is Luis Bateman reporting on week 2 of Project Consumer Guidance. Civilian employees are starting to experience extreme headaches similar to the previous study. Luckily, the associated depression has not surfaced, so suicides aren't expected to be an issue yet. The increase in subliminal messaging frequency continues to have little to no effect on many visitors. But the speed at which the park staff was affected does show that some level of success has been achieved. I recommend moving forward with the audio tours for the next project. Perhaps a higher frequency of messaging fed directly into a consumer who can focus will be more effective.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of columns spread throughout the galaxy and beyond.
Got it.
Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault-Tec. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you, and enjoy your day here at Nuka-World.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure, stick me underground, no control or anything. What could go wrong?
Hey, you're coming.
I'm still standing. Yeah, this is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Going to get moving soon.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
What's going on? Thank you.
These are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
So many chumps, so little time.
Going down. Lower level.
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity, Arcturus Prime, but life is possible underground. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. These are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Enjoy a week of varied colonies' own smell fresh. step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. And these are no dark bunkers. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on Earth. But life is possible underground. Arcturus Prime. Join us on a journey into the future.
Thank you. Desdemona has an op for you.
Organization Brotherhood of Steel removed from the Commonwealth prediction equations. Corollary. The remnants of said organization have transformed into a highly unpredictable subset of human actors. Warning. Success of railroad operations at unknown risk due to this change in the predictive matrix. Solution. Remove Brotherhood variables.
Why is it whenever I do math with you, Pam, I wind up covered in blood?
Unable to process. A patrol has been spotted and identified. Target data dispensed.
So humans used to fly in those gigantic planes.
Identity confirmed. Braver than I thought.
gonna build me something nice?
Identity confirmed. This unit.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.